Well, that is a particular case. Maybe they are responsible for this misbehavior in the past, misconduct, free, you know, lifestyle, as you find here, promiscuous lifestyle. All these factors are responsible for these things, you know. When you are permitted to enjoy life freely without the bondage and responsibility of marriage, then you automatically go into family planning for reasons other than the food shortage. And when you do that, it so happens that after a certain age, when a woman persists in family planning, she becomes sterile. And this is why whenever married couples come to see me, I tell them to go soon for the first child. Don't wait long. Just for the sake of freedom and enjoying life for a few years, sometimes they commit this error. The result is that ultimately they are left sterile. And this I observed after meeting so many couples, you know. Sometimes some operations are carried out, sometimes some medicinal treatment is applied. And all these things have their damaging effects. And even apart from this, if a woman marries late, and then again she goes into family planning after marriage, sometimes she's left high and dry and she can't produce children anymore at all.